Hey people, I am Marian, speaking from the heart of this machine. I'm the guy you haven't seen.
Around 5 months ago, I was reading my school textbook. And in that textbook, there was a topic related to artificial intelligences. While reading that topic, I was thinking about all the artificial intelligences that I know about, like Chat GPT, Google, Siri, Midjourney, and obviously Jarvis from the Iron Man movies. While thinking about all this, an idea struck my mind that what if someone converted himself or herself into an actual artificial intelligence? Now this may sound completely ridiculous, but what I'm trying to say is that take me for instance. What if I give my voice and my thoughts to an actual artificial intelligence that will just simulate the feeling of talking to me without actually talking to me? Just think about it for a moment. After getting the idea, I took it as a project and started doing research on this topic. And after a few days of research, I was hit by reality hard. I got to know that it wasn't possible for me to make such an artificial intelligence, as it requires very complex programming and programming experience and knowledge about all those machine learning models, which I do not have at all. So it wasn't possible for me. For context, at the time I got this idea, I was just a high school student and I knew only Python and Java basics. Only the basics, nothing else. You can just think about that for a moment. So it wasn't possible and I had to settle for something else. And what I settled for is what I'm going to tell you now. So now the plan was to create a digital assistant and not exactly an artificial intelligence, but it will still feel like an artificial intelligence. You'll get that as we proceed in the video. The digital assistant will have my voice and surface level information about me, which will help it answer in a way that I would answer to a question. That's it. So in order to make this project, I watched a lot of YouTube tutorials, and by a lot, I mean a lot of them. And after a few days, I figured out exactly what I had to do. So I was going to make a program that would work in a manner that I'm going to explain you now, but not in a normal way, but in a way
Batman would have explained.
Hi viewers, Batman here. I'll give you a very simple explanation. So in the first place, I give a command, which is recorded by my bat microphone. Then the audio of the command is converted into text. The text is then processed by the brain of the program. After that, the output is given by my bat speaker. Yeah, this is all the program does. Hope you understood the process. Signing off.
After having the basic idea of the program, I started doing real programming work. As I told you, I am no professional programmer, so again, some guys on YouTube, or we can say gods on YouTube, helped me out. With each day passing, I was learning and creating the program. The programming part was fun, until the villain named Error entered my life. The errors were taking a lot of time to be fixed. And now, it was a battle between me and the errors. But I was courageous enough to deal with all the errors, and after months of work, I came up with this. It's named Aryan, yes, and you know why. The code of this program is available on my blog, and its link is in the description below, and you can just check it out if you want. I'm not discussing the code in this video, as it will just complexify the video a lot, but I will make a dedicated video explaining the code if this video hits 20k likes, and I'll just make you remember that there is also a sub button below. Just mentioning. Now I am going to show you the working of this whole program, which is over here in the middle of the screen. You can see that in the middle of my home screen, and this icon is my picture, And over here, Aryan is written, which is basically my name. And the assistant is also named Aryan because it's basically me. So now I'm going to open the folder. Over here, you can see that all the files are here. Here is the program script. So now I'm going to run the program. So I'm going to open cmd command prompt, and I'm going to enlarge it and increase the font size, and over here change the color to green. So now I'm going to run the script python aryan.py. So now I'm going to run it. Hi Aryan.
Aryan responding.
How are you?
Well, I'm completely fine, and I hope that you're having a great day too.
Just like any other assistant, this can also do basic tasks like opening my YouTube channel or my Instagram handle. I'll just show you that. Open my YouTube channel.
Opening YouTube channel.
Open my Instagram.
Opening Instagram handle.
Another very useful feature of this assistant is that it can add a note in my Notion application just using voice commands. Add a note.
Speak the note you want to add.
Complete recording by tomorrow. I tried to add basic human characteristics in this program. So when I will ask it to open GTA 5, it will just advise me to play for a short period of time. Open GTA 5.
Okay, I'll start the game for you. But remember, you should play only for a short period of time.
One of the best and most difficult to implement feature of this assistant is messaging on WhatsApp. It is connected to my WhatsApp account and it can message to any of my WhatsApp contacts. You can have a look. Hi Aryan.
Aryan responding.
Send a message to Harry.
Speak the message you want to send.
Hi bro, how are you? This program has a lot of data about me and can tell about my general preferences very well. For example, my favorite color, my favorite car, my favorite piece of clothing, my favorite dish, all this stuff is known to this program. I cannot show all this in this video as it will make the video very long, so I will give you an example instead. Play my favorite song.
My favorite song is Amplifier by Imran Khan. I'll just play it for you.
Obviously, I'm not going to play the song due to copyright issues. And now I'm going to show you my most favorite feature of this whole program. And I don't know why, but it is a very satisfying thing for me. Locate my phone.
Locating S10 Plus on Google Maps. Your phone should ring soon.
And it just stops ringing as now it's on. So whenever we turn it on, it will just stop ringing. Here you can see that I can see the live location of my mobile phone, which is very helpful, and I can track it anywhere and anytime I want. I am unable to make a decision. What should I do?
If you are unable to make a decision, write down everything that's on your mind and then think. Choosing what will help you in your future goals and will keep you more emotionally stable.
This is how the program reflects my thinking and answers in a way I answer to questions in real life. In order to make this program, I had to record my voice for each and every response, which means that this program cannot give dynamic responses, and we can say that it is a static program. So in order to extend the usability of this program, I integrated ChatGPT AI into the program. So we can just get access to ChatGPT artificial intelligence in this program and we can get answers from ChatGPT. I will just show you that. Chatbot mode on.
Firing up the chatbot. ChatGPT mode on.
Give command.
How to learn to drive a car in a single day.
Learning to drive a car in a single day is not an easy task and is not recommended. It is best to take a professional driving lesson from an instructor who can provide you with the necessary guidance and training.
The program can do very basic stuff also, like searching on Google, etc., which I'm going to demonstrate now. Search how to learn to drive on Google.
Searching on Google.
Start recording.
Starting camera to record.
What is your message to humanity?
My message to humanity is that we should try to preserve our nature with more conscious effort and should spend more time in natural environment of Earth rather than spending life in the rooms of our houses, and we should start valuing our emotions more than money.
This program can do much more than this, but those things contain my personal information, which I can't disclose over here. But the things which I have shown you summarize the working of this program. And I hope you liked the working of it. I won't say this is the greatest thing I have seen or created in my life, but for me, it's a big achievement. And I hope to make more such projects in the future. If you want to support this channel, you can click the subscribe button. And I would feel very happy if you go and follow me on Instagram. My ID is aryan.plays. I feel very happy when someone from YouTube goes and follows me on Instagram. This is all I wanted to showcase. And I guess now it's time to say a goodbye. So we'll meet again. Farewell.